عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Amira Ramis from Salalah. I'm going to present about my current 2 months in Salalah, especially in a pediatric clinic and everywhere. The training program for genetic counseling as the first module, Down syndrome. It was prepared by me. First thing, I have a small introduction about the counseling itself. In the past 20 years, the demand for genetic counseling has increased enormously due to increased genetic disorders. Counseling is the process of helping people understand and adapt to the medical and psychological and family implications of genetic contribution to the disease. Second slide. This was exactly Down syndrome, which I take the photo from the book Down syndrome in Scapu. Down syndrome model 1. Second slide, the first visit, what's happened for me. I start with a visiting SQH. It was a big transfer from my primary healthcare as in charge to SQH. First I went to DGS, then there they did for me letter that I should be transferred and be in SQH, Sultan Qaboos Hospital in Salalah. Then from there I had the appointment to visit my HOD nursing, then plus administration office. I introduced myself to them and I give them my program with the proposal paper and about my aims and objectives and what I need to do, what I want to learn as a trainer, as a training, what I want to be covered, where I should be. With the proposal exactly I give to them in their hand, all the administration people. Then they attach me to HOD pediatric consulting. I meet Dr. Hamid with a paper from our executive director that I will be trained there with them in pediatric tertiary one, they call it like this. Then from there I meet him, I talk with him, I give him also another proposal, same paper. Finally attached to tertiary pediatric clinic. Then from there they give me this office with HIV and TB cases, but still not well organized till now, only just table, still not complete. Anyway, this is my place in pediatric. What's happened? The clinic in attachment, I come to pediatric clinic general, I saw many cases. It was per day 2 or 3 cases coming. Most of the case was trisomy 21 and follow up only, no new. But I detect one with the one doctor, one case, have some mark on the face itself. And the mother, she don't know that baby, maybe or not we Down syndrome, but still that baby future, she's still in delay. I observed that with the RMO doctor, not specialist. Baby have features, short hand and big nose and delay in growth with everything mother she's telling, and he complication recurrent infection. And she think the baby, he cannot hear nicely. And same time, she came only with the problem of this one and his check that swelling and redness and always making fever for him. Then doctors, when she observed, she discussed with me about the case. At least baby almost look like Down syndrome. Baby, better to clinical data clear, better to do chromosomes study. Then we wrote that paper consent. Then after that, we give appointment for the patient to come on Sunday. Every Sunday, we are collecting the blood. Then I collect myself for the patient itself. Then we sent it till now. Results did not come from October 4 of October. Till now, we are waiting for the result. So then, according to schedule, I went to mail lab. Mail lab out of the tertiary, it was an SQH mail lab. I asked them, meet one of the head, that one I know her. Then she make me to meet that person who's responsible for HBLC. But the chromosomes, unfortunately, they are doing and sending only to Muscat. But only for HBLC, machine D10 they're dealing with. And I found 28 investigation of blood, which is abnormality having in Dufar region. One of that one they call Dufar abnormality, plus beta cell, plus sickle cell, plus different diseases, which is thalassemia and others, which they are dealing and giving the result according to that one. Only doctor they are dealing with the patient direct.
You mean the part hemoglobin?
Hemoglobin.
No.
He said it is with the people. It's some chromosomes.
You said that chromosomal sample was requested on 4th of October.
Yeah.
It should be ready long time ago. But anyway.
We'll 1 month and 10 days.
No, we'll trace it in.
I'm with the AFAF. I communicate with her there, that lab staff, And she said that if there's a delay, I will give to you the name. Right. Patient is my patient, still with me, his number and slide. I will follow up the case.
Usually, it will not take more than 4 weeks. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Ophthalmic clinic, I cover an ophthalmic OBD with a doctor, only pediatric specialist for cases who's Down syndrome with ophthalmic problems. They give referral from pediatric specialist, and there is follow up according to the case. They are doing any same, but mother said any operation need or any follow-up or any clear for the patients. And plus ENT clinic also I want, it is another building which is B tertiary with the doctor HOD. I was with him, I didn't see any case, just only they gave us some idea according to their combined with the Down syndrome, they will follow up the cases if needed operation or surgery or if we needed to clear something for the babies or if we needed hair losing instrument, they will give to them only this much. Again, I went back to pediatric clinic because only the gastro clinic is there with HOD. He's the one showing the case of Down syndrome with a gastric problem, and he's dealing with him according to their needs. Al-Wafa Center, that time it was having for us the cyclone. Unfortunately, I went, I didn't find any one of guests there. No student was there that day, but I went only, I introduced myself. I tell them I am genetic counseling training, so and so. I need like this. I show them my paper and that small book, and that, then the manager there agree to introduce me to the office, to the class itself. There is two class with them. It was wonderful. I meet only the teacher, and they give me some the photo of the children, but they refuse to take photo for them. Then I explain for them what my objective, what my aim, what I'm going to do in future. I will be communicate with them and so they was very happy that somebody will be with the family. They will make for me, inshallah, in future, family to talk with them, to educate them about the cases who's there and follow up how many. Till now they have only 7 in Salah al-Wafa. There's another Wafa, Taqa. There's another Wafa, Murbat. Still I didn't meet them. 7 cases only we have in Salala and Al-Wafa. Then they said we are giving them according to their needs therapeutic class, and they have also communication therapy, and they have also physiotherapy for them, and they are giving for them the pre symbol only training. Then if when they reach to 6 years or 7 years, they will give them an rehabilitation that they can be in the school, which is having special class for a handicap and babies who's abnormal with some deficit itself. Health education office, that's the last one. I start with the one health education ladies we have the office. I meet her, I introduce myself. I know her from the beginning, but introduce myself as a new, not staff nurse with them. Then she was very happy that I am with her. She said already, she gave me that idea that program already stopped from 2009 and no one follow up any case, no one educated people about that. They have the pamphlet, they have everything there. She helped me a lot, and I told her I will be the one who will do, inshallah, workshop or whatever class and whatever need, I am ready with you, inshallah. Then she gave me one big file with all the letters was given to as a statistic, as a follow-up. But unfortunately, that statistic was not clear. 2010 stopped to do that. Nobody now follow-up. So I told her I will be with them. Inshallah, doctor also planned. He said one doctor, he will be with you in future. But I'm alone till now there, inshallah. The complication what I face it, no genetic clinic for
difficulties.
No genetic clinic for proper training. I was only going alone, just only randomly. According to the schedule who tell me where to go, I will go and search where that place it will be. No attached with expert genetic counseling. I was alone. I didn't have proper counseling process. I didn't see from doctors or staff. The people who have before. Not genetic counseling, can see premarital only counseling. They didn't cover all the cases, the only premarital counseling. Then she's transferred to another area and she stopped the program itself. Some doctors not cooperating with me. I found them, they are closing the door. They don't want me to see the case with them. So it was naughty. No idea about the importance of genetic counseling among the some health workers, staff, and doctors, and all of them asking me, whom you are, when is it good genetic counseling, what is that? Why are we like this? Well, should I give them an answer and make them attractive to my program and to help me? That's all. The challenging time, what I did, the cases, what I deal with them, the family itself, they encourage me, they welcome me so much, and they are very happy that to have something in Salala better than to go to Muscat far away to get the counseling and to get the seeking help and seeking reassurance, seeking somebody to support them and to make them to understand what's going on with their children. But from my side, I'm still going to update my, I think I need more to be a habit of reading, to update myself and to give them correct information before I start, inshallah, genetic counseling, inshallah, bi-anillah. Thank you.
خبرنا عن هذه.